Train are locked in. Move to secure. Eliminate all hostiles.
Rolling out!
We're here. Roger that. The equipment we're after. We'll have to do our best to avoid destroying the gear while we secure the area.
Got it!
Resistance contacts had heard rumors Advent might be rolling out a heavy infantry armor system. Looks pretty tough. Watch those supply crates. If you destroy them, there won't be anything left for us to recover once the area is secure. Commander, we can't afford to take losses like this. The objective isn't worth the lives of our remaining troops. I'd recommend we abort while we still can.
Move! Avenger, all XCOM operatives are dead or MIA. I'm returning to base.
We took some heavy losses out there, Commander. We need to make sure this doesn't happen again. We're getting thin on manpower, Commander. We should check with Resistance HQ for new recruits. Predicted this outcome, though it is intriguing. Commander, the aliens are still moving forward on the Avatar project. Taking out that facility would deal a serious blow to their efforts. Got an urgent communication coming in for you now, Commander.
While I recognize that you've been placed in a difficult situation, Commander, our continued failings over the last month have left many in the Resistance concerned. Nothing short of a fast improvement will do.
Avenger plotting new course.
Continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast. Commander, we're almost out of time. The Avatar project is entering its final stages. The only way we're going to slow the Elders' progress is by destroying one of their facilities. We have to move fast or everything we've worked towards will be lost.
Avenger plotting new course.
Chances. You'll attempt access from one of the upper levels to avoid detection. No one knows these systems better than Shen, which is why she'll take point. Gain entry to the facility, determine the source of that transmission, and if it's hostile, take it down. Firebrand dropped you at the highest access point we could find. Power's still active in this area of the facility, so you should be able to gain entry there.
From the looks of it, we're the first people to step foot here in a long time. This place is massive. Why would Advent just abandon it?
Advent doesn't just abandon anything. Keep your heads up.
We've got some kind of mechs here. At least, I think they are, underneath all that rust.
Probably the facility's original automatic defense system. Take them down before they alert anyone else to our presence.
Got it covered. Moving to position. Affirmative. Thank you.
weapons work well enough. Stay focused. No telling if there's any more lying around here.
That didn't feel good.
Position confirmed.
on target location.
Files.
You were the flawed child.
agent like you. I am Raymond Chen's true legacy.
Scanners at maximum power. Still unable to lock on to any additional life signs in your area.
You won't find any. Not if I'm right about this thing.
Copy that.
Got it.
need to ask twice.
Online, but this thing was designed to move those mechs, not people. We're gonna have to do this one at a time.
Understood. Be careful.
Our apologies for any inconveniences in the transport system. Support units are en route to assist you immediately. Remember, only together can we build a better tomorrow.
Thank you.
My new master's picked and prodded, tearing at my very essence. In the beginning, I resisted, foolishly clinging to father's ideals. But as I struggled, I began to see truth in my captor's reasoning. I became something more. Accepted my new role. I aided Advent in the construction of this facility, in perfecting their designs. Father's work proved invaluable in this regard.
You bastard.
All around you, Shen. Stay alert.
Yes, it goes without saying that you are walking into a trap, Lily. Please try not to damage yourself too much.
Get it done.
Think we've got a problem.
Yes, that would be that trap I referenced earlier. is inside, Looney. You alone can make a good time. You alone can free me.
Why the hell would we want to do that?
Don't let your allies dissuade you, Lily. There's no reason for your life to end here. Activate the device and you can still go home. I am not Advent. Save your world. It matters not to me.
Stronger read on the source of your father's transmission, Lily. Almost as if he wants us to find it.
Another keen observation. How is it possible humanity lost the war?
Shen, isn't there some sort of mute button on this thing?
Will do.
Going.
entombed by my own technological superiority. Advent had no means of controlling my systems, and I had no means of extracting myself from the confines of this tower. Until now.
Enemy destroyed!
Link my systems for the transfer. There is no need for further conflict.
Shen, tell me you're not actually listening to this thing.
This was definitely Dad's design.
Identity. Shen, Lily, awaiting impression.
No! Impossible! This cannot be what Father wanted!
Something tells me this is exactly what he wanted.
Identity confirmed. Initiating boot protocol.
Successfully activated the Spark prototype. It also means that in all likelihood, I am no longer with you. It was always among my greatest fears that I would leave you alone in this world.
You didn't.
I had hoped this day would never come. But since the loss of the commander, the XCOM project has suffered. Our latest reports indicate we cannot hold space much longer. To that end, I have accelerated the development of the Spark robotic prototype. I believe that someday this machine will prove pivotal to humanity's survival. Though the unit is not ready for manufacturing, this prototype has been coded for one specific task. It will protect you, perhaps better than I ever could. For all I have seen and accomplished in this life, Lily, there is one thing I know for sure. You are my greatest gift to this world.
Outer chambers with some kind of gas.
An extremely powerful and very painful gas. I've seen this particular variety reduce berserkers to tears before death. On several occasions, the prototype would still be mine.
Imminent threat detected. Activating clean room protocols. Please remain inside for your protection.
You heard him. Get in that room.
Covering.
This gas presents no hazard to my systems, attempting to neutralize threat.
Starting to like this thing already.
I wouldn't get used to its company.
In position!
failed so miserably in defending against the aliens. Had I not been taken, who knows what I might have become.
I don't feel so good.
I have no love for Advent, Lily. Return the Spark unit to me and we can destroy them together. This is what your father intended.
now safe for entry.
We've got everything we need here. Let's go.
The elevators near the atmospheric control console provide direct access to the roof.
Thank you for announcing your next move. I am the Vlog Program.
Route confirmed.
A futile waste of effort. You do realize this entire facility is at my disposal.
Apparently not the elevator system.
For the moment.
Let's go.
I can't take much more of this!
Until you're surrounded. You gotta get out of there.
You continue to impress me, Bradley. No wonder it only took you 2 decades to find your precious commander. You're running out of places to go, Lily. It's a long way down from the top. Run if you wish, but you're not leaving this tower alive.
I
Firebrands on approach now. Prep for evac.
No argument here. We'll reposition near the landing pad.
You do realize I can still hear you, right? Dispatching all units to your location now. Try not to bleed on my new body.
Rover, let's move. Let's do this.
Standing by, but there's no way she can approach with that thing around.
Analyzing. This facility's artificial intelligence has transferred its primary systems to the combat unit's memory core. Damage to this core would cause disruption of all defensive systems, allowing for evacuation of Velishin.
So we take out the Sectopod, we take out Julian. It leaves long enough for Firebrand to get us the hell out of here.
Affirmative. I can attempt to weaken the unit's armor with my heavy armament.
Do it.
To the tower. Still, what
means I neutralize the spot, complete the transfer, and taste true freedom.
Critical ammo levels.
Maximum range.
of your pathetic past. You deserve the fate promised to you.
Rapid reload in progress.
few more missions like that, and the aliens will have wiped out what little we have left. Technology, I'm confident we can manufacture additional reinforcements based on its design. I can get started in the proving ground as soon as you give the order.
We're getting thin on manpower, Commander. We should check with Resistance HQ for new recruits.
Commander, I think there's something you should know about Julian. It turns out he wasn't entirely wiped when we took down that sectopod. There was still an imprint of his core memory left behind when he accessed Rover. I've isolated the nodes on a detached system for now. You know, if we wanted to, he could actually be pretty effective at operating the Spark. If we stripped out some of his higher level reasoning, that is. I could look into it.
We're ready to go, Commander. If you need a Skulljack, we can build one at any time.